I believe that's the last time. Figured it out.
Ah, brilliant. You made it through. Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least she can't touch us back here. What's happening? Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, all right. So, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Man.
Guess we're going this way.
Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it? They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff. Robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way.
Am I not supposed to go down there? I guess I wasn't supposed to go down there.
Must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you.
That was like 10 to 15 feet.
Okay, this looks
super
dangerous.
Danger.
I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. This way.
Oh, there we go.
Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just tending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. I'm being sensitive. The smelly humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, there we go. Where can I put the other portal, though? Right here.
We've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there? Another wall over here. Oh, I'll tell you, humans. Oh, love them. Just the way they look is great, and their folklore, wonderful and very colourful.
Oh, God.
Right. Well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
Well, taking the slow way, I guess. Okay, I broke 30,000 views on my channel. How about that?
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Hey. Oh, I can't bring him along. Guess we're going down here. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, no bullets. Sorry.
Target acquired.
Oh.
Well, give it everything I got. Yeah, more than that. Yeah. Clickety click click. Right on the money.
This is such a breath of fresh air from Color Splash.
Well done. Follow me. You're gonna love this.
Am I really gonna love this, though?
Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm gonna have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical. You'll need to turn around while I do this. Done!
Response.
Okay, go on, just pull that turret out. Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it. Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? Any ideas? No? No, me neither.
Guess I'll go back and find a turret.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea?
Template.
Okay, well, all right. Just
response.
Do your idea and then come straight back.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template.
Sorry, what's response. Going on over there? You know, I'm actually over here still thinking really hard.
Template. Response.
I'm not detected. No. Oh, thank God. You saved my bacon, pal. Where we go? Is this a jailbreak?
Response.
Can't say a thing.
Template.
Response. I could stand in the scanner? I never thought of that.
Response.
Huh. I'll have to do that first.
What do you have there?
Response.
I'm gonna make you brat. Get fired right quick!
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Hello, oh, come on.
Template. Response.
Crap. Hey, hold on. Whoa.
Template. Response.
Hello.
It's not working.
Template. Response.
No. Whoa.
Template. Response.
Hello. Hey, hello.
Template. Response.
Hello.
It didn't work.
I can't say a thing. What just happened? Better open fire.
Hello.
What are you? Oh, brilliant. That's brilliant.
Template. New template accessible.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open. Okay, I'm about to start hacking.
Response.
It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Template. Response.
This door's actually pretty complicated. How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough, the important thing is it's open, but just mention in the future. Cough or something. All right, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well.
This is a very old office meeting room here.
Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it?
Man, a lot of potato projects here.
Baking soda volcano. Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences. I'm guessing this wasn't one of the scientists' children. You know, I don't want to be snobby, but let's be honest, it's got manual labourer written all over it, hasn't it? I'm not saying they're not as good as the professionals, you know, they're just a lot dumber.
Wow, man, Wheatley. Anything is possible with science. Huh.
Look at that, it's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though.
All right, have a good night, Miblogan. Thanks for coming out tonight.
Just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate.
That must be it up there.
There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, but they do feel pain of a sort. It's all simulated, you know. But really enough for them, I suppose.
Simulated pain. Poor turrets.
I'm afraid the door's locked. Just checked it.
What are you doing? We don't know what that button.
Well done. Let's see what's inside. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right, not a problem for me. You may as well have a little rest, actually, while I work on it. Let the games begin. All right, what have we got? A computer. Not a surprise, to be expected. To be able to check that off the list.
Do you smell neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. So whatever you're doing, keep doing it. Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%.
No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news. Carry on.
It's still going down. Still going. Keep it up. That did it! Neurotoxin at 0%! Yes! Hold on.
Uh-oh.
Warning. Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Unlethal levels. Oh.
Ha! The tube's broken! We can ride it straight to her! I can't! Hold on! Come on! Come on, we have to go!
Oh.
Hurry! Get in! Gah!
That was quick.
This should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all. So they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Way of a time. This place is huge, and we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turrets. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely. Ah! Well, I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
There's not much I can just like say during these parts. There's so many talking cutscenes. It's like I don't want to interrupt. All right, let's go up a ladder. All right, Wootmaster, thanks for coming out tonight. Have a good night. GLaDOS emergency shutdown. Oh.
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one.
Uh-oh.
If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh.
The past Seriously president. Now?
Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble. Ah, not again. Here comes up. Like the lady. Ah, this ain't
good. Oh. You were busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Hello?
Oh, there he is.
I hate you so much.
Warning. Central core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Torch.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core, are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Leave me in.
Do it.
Yes, do it.
Don't press not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Hey, don't listen to her, boy. It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that.
Stalemate resolved. Please return to
the bay. Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really gonna hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? You're just... No, you're not. You are. It is gonna hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we talking... Ah!
No.
I win the game, yeah!
Whoa! Gently out, partner! We did it! I'm in control of the whole vicinity now! Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot? Massive? It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go! Lift called! Look how small you are down there! Like, let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool. And check this out. I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de posición de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift, yes, sorry, forget it. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge.
Uh-oh.
Actually, why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Whoa, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No.
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, man, who's the boss? Who's the boss? It's me.
You know, poor Chell just...
See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now, she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave. To slow me down. Once, they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, no, you're lying, you're lying. I am not a moron!
Yes, you are! You're a moron, they've got to make me an idiot!
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron punch you into this pit? Huh? Could a moron do that? Uh-oh.
And we're falling.
Yeah!
Aw, thanks for the follow, Wheatley underscore 23. And welcome back.
Oh, hi. So, how are you holding up? Because I'm a potato. Oh, good. My slow clap processor made it into this thing. So we have that. Somewhere, alarmingly fast, actually. But since we're not busy other than that, here's a couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron who ever lived.
And you. All right. Well, have a good night, Wheatley. Thanks for coming out tonight, I guess. And thanks for the follow. Did I really think it was going to be over? Nah. It's never over. All right, thanks for coming out, man. replay Portal 1 and 2. Go for it. Where am I supposed to be going here? I hope I was supposed to fall there. This is the part you got stuck on for 3 hours. I could see that. It's a lot of like, where do I go moments. That's where I came from. I think this is where we go. I have links disabled, so it wouldn't post regardless. What do each of those rooms do? I did it. feel like we're opening a door in Fallout. I think this is the 1970s part or something like that that we're coming up to. I didn't believe them. I wanted to double it was for science, okay? What is being thrown? Did that actually work? No, it didn't. I can't just launch myself, can I? There we go. Maybe. No? Oh, I think this is just a secret to get in here. Well, that's lightweight. Whoop. Mm. What lever? That's a lever! This part.
Heroes, Olympians, you're here because we want the best, and you are it. So, who is ready to make some science?
I am.
Now, you already met one another on the little ride over, so let me introduce myself. I'm Cave Johnson.
Cave Johnson.
That eager voice you heard is the lovely Carol, my assistant. Rest assured, she has transferred your honorarium to the charitable organization of your choice. Isn't that right, Carol?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
She's the backbone of this facility. Pretty as a postcard, too. Sorry, fellas. She's married. To science.
think I jumped the gun with this. Oh, that was a miss. Okay, I see what I need to do. I need to get up there. Ah! And then we put that there. Then we make a jump. Oh, we overdid it. Overshot. Oh. Come on. There we go. Oh, I've been sadly left out or let down. I've never seen Rick and Morty, so. We need to get up there, I guess. It does say enter. Okay, I didn't make it through the ring. Not far enough over. Oh, I get it. To be there. Yeah! Boom shakalaka!
There's 1,000 tests performed every day here in our Richmond spheres. I can't personally oversee every one of them, so these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you, fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. You'll know when the test starts.
There's no colored line. Wasn't I just here? I was just here. I don't want to go down. I've watched like an episode of Rick and Morty, and I didn't get it. To be honest, I don't really ever watch TV. I don't really have time for it. Is there a spot I can jump? Yes, there is. All right, here we go. A sealed door. Where could it go? Look, I made it work.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
Oh, bright lights.
All right, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told.
That's like 7 or 8 feet. Nah, it's more like 6. That could break your legs. If it weren't jumpy, gooey stuff. Is this an old-fashioned companion cube?
The lab boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages. That gave me an idea. Make more pre-recorded messages.
pay the bills here, I can talk about the control group all damn day.
Up there.
For this next test, we put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants, we took care of that too.
Okay, so... All right, there we go. Put that there. No. Oh. Maybe we're not even supposed to bring the cube with us. Guess this answers this question. That is death.
Repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton.
It's a good thing that I'm safe here at, you know, good old Aperture Science Labs.
Science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. Good news is, the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. So if you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of Canasta. Plus, you forwarded the cause of science by 3 centuries. I punch those numbers into my calculator, it makes a happy face.
It makes a happy face.
Style. You make up your own rules, just like me. Bean counter said I couldn't fire a man just for being in a wheelchair. Did it anyway. Ramps are expensive.
Oh. I think I goofed this up. Oops, goofed it up again. Maybe. Oh, God. That flubber? No. It is not. Flubber is green. I've never actually seen flubber.
Slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe. Anyway, don't stress yourself thinking about it. I'm serious. Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction.
Thanks, Cave Johnson. You're the best. Always looking out for me, man. Okay, I think I'm going to call it a night here. My head's starting to kind of collapse here. It's been almost 4 hours anyway, so I think this is as good as any time to save and head out for the night. Thank you all for coming out tonight. I hope you enjoyed tonight's stream. I'll be back tomorrow.